become an ass? Fuck them. Fuck them anyways. How's it going? Yeah, that's like the most important part, right? We're not stupid. We know Toronto's at the center of the universe. Ontario is. Even better. Yeah, apparently.
The winner is...
One up, 1-0. It is not going to be heavily tracked. Use your brain, use your eyes, you will see the matches as they happen. Now, we are still... we are not in combat, so this is a 2-3 and we are going to win.
You're my favorite part about Nest game. When they swap off. Okay, so we do have Ganon Ditto. We're seeing bands.
Yeah.
I think, this is... I like a lot of Dittos, especially ones that are volatile with Punish Aim, like you say with Mark Dittos. If you think you're the better Ganon, you think you're the better Mark, you ban Stall and Proto Abuse with Longevity. Because obviously, Ganon can kill early off of like some really stupid decisions, but in the Ditto, I don't think it kills that early. Like, I think you can live a decent amount on your stock.
Three,
love to see it. You love to see the guy that doesn't have the widest or the deepest of tech skill. At least, God forbid, he's on the ground, he's holding down. You can count on him for one thing. We have been seeing a lot of obnoxiously high recoveries. Okay. We're seeing a lot of, we're seeing more Team Plunge action here. Yeah, we're seeing a lot of, Yeah, Aeroslide is kind of disgusting. If you have to choose between the two, usually you do want the aerial version. Yeah, that's right.
I'll raise the mic, assuming it's that first. And you can tell us now to paint boost it, and we'll connect it up a second time.
Never been a problem for Team Clench YouTube channel.
Yeah.
But for the live audience, maybe a little different.
Yeah. I'm sure throughout the night we will be getting requests for calm volume as low. Okay, yeah, so let us know if that's better. It should be raised a bit and also lowered the game audio to just help balance it a bit.
We're seeing a very, very even game between...
a very big change in that first...
the big boys here. Ooh, shit. You'll have to see it.
Lots of purple on the screen. That dark magic coming in clutch. Yeah, really both gained that kill percent at this point. They're off the top? Okay.
Yep, that's his version of up smash.
Yeah, that double kick has nothing to do with up smash.
No, that move sucks. If you're doing that move, you want to get the crotch rocket hitbox. Wow, well...
find the distance. I think if he did the cape attack, he would have gotten a little bit extra distance.
Yeah, I can see that. Does not get the jumping foot.
Doesn't actually get anything out of it.
Ooh, reacts to the cross-up jab, but doesn't get the punish.
Yeah, I can definitely tell.
Okay. He's finding his way out of this combo.
It's the grab again.
He gets hit by this fair. Okay,
this is, I think they're getting nervous.
Yeah, I think both of them are just trying to toss us and kill moves.
Might I say, dare I say, buttholes have been puckered. Oh my god. He goes out there and punch him right in the snout.
They're going to take it and put that count in for us. And we'll be going on to our next match. That's our Digimon bracket. For those of you who want to watch, Ontario Project M YouTube channel, we'll be publishing our Digimon tournament later this week. But for right now, Extender 2-0. Now, we do have that match ready. Although I think we have to...
Oh, you reported it. You got it wrong.
Oh, sorry. I just assumed.
Yeah, just the Hamilton thing.
Alright, so Sarah, can I ask your set count?
I'm not reporting it. I lost. Come on.
It's not my job.
Good report.